So this looks a little messy here, and that's because it is a little messy. But what I'm doing is going through, and actually removing what I had added before. It's a little bit easier, it turns out, with this Infineon to just have your exposed wires. So I'm going from the third one from the top here, which will be directly into my third one here. So that gets us spring one. So again, let's go ahead and remove what I had added before. Strip the wire down a little bit. And then we will insert into our last remaining terminal. Now I'm actually going to remove number one and do that again. Remove top portion, strip off the insulation there. Insert cleanly and tighten. So now we kind of have this crazy hybrid system coming up. Number one, number two. And number four there. Okay, so those four systems like that, to which we will add some female jack connectors to each end. So one, two, three, four, and five of the female jacks.